like, think of Maldini and think of a player quicker.
Right.
Stronger. And three times as good in the air. It's the best player I've ever seen in the air.
Right.
Honestly, you cannot compare him with anyone. He's incredible. And you know, when the thing is that he came into that Ipswich side, he was only 18. I mean, and played in that. It was a settled back four then.
Was he a big guy when he was 18? Still
6 foot, I guess, but powerful, big legs, he's strong. You know, yeah. And probably the strongest left foot. I mean, no, the best left foot is still probably for me is probably Murin, but the strongest left foot I've ever seen.
Is he the greatest player you've ever seen play in terms of opposition?
Oh, well, no, probably not. That's a tough one, Ben. No, I'd have to think about that. It'd certainly be up there, but it'd be close. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'd have to think about, yeah, including opposition as well. Bloody hell. It'd be close. Yeah.
It's incredible, but yeah, just hard for.
He would have won. I mean, you can't say he would, but you know, thinking he retires at 28. So is he? He probably reached his peak. 28 is the 82 World Cup finals. We've got to say, you know, if he stayed fit, you know,
two more World Cups.
Two more. Cliche will never see the light again. You know?